All right, what's up, guys? Woo! It's Saturday, and I never get a Saturday off, and we're gonna get to play games today. I'm so excited, but first, I want to thank Mr. Axel. Thanks, Axel, for the follow a couple days ago, the offline follow. I really appreciate that. Hey, what's going on, Mr. Dante? How's your Saturday going? You guys ready for a puzzle game? I found a puzzle game for the Super Nintendo that I've never played before with actual puzzle pieces. This is really weird, so we're gonna try it out. Curious if anybody else has ever seen this game before. Oh, it's so happy. So happy. Made by Hori. Okay, let's see what we're doing here. I think you can play with your buddies, but I don't have anybody over to play. Okay. What does all play? All right. One player versus computer. Okay. Fit a piece at any time left over on the timer will be stored as item power on the power meter. Collect enough power to receive items to help you finish before your opponent. All right. Normal and hard. I guess we'll start on easy. All right, let's start on easy. Rice bowl crab. I'll be your first opponent. I have huge eyes, so I'm pretty accurate. Now, if I could only walk straight. Yeah, seriously, thanks a lot for the follow, Axel. Okay. That's wrong. Okay. Wow, I can tell this game's gonna be quite a struggle. Although he sucks over there so far. Dun, 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 dun. That was stupid. Do, 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 do. I don't remember Paperboy looking like this. No, does it say Paperboy? I was gonna play Paperboy, and we're still gonna play Paperboy. No, it doesn't. We're still definitely gonna play Paperboy, but I found this.
Who's the boy that can laugh at a storm cloud, turn a crowd into a spider for free? Who's the kid with a heart full of magic?
Everyone knows it's Butters.
Me.
Hey, what's up, unknown? How you doing today? Happy Saturday. Boston, what's up? Yeah, I got a haircut. What you guys up to? Has anybody played this game before? I just remember you mentioning playing Paperboy early in the week. Yeah, we're definitely going to do Paperboy. But then I found this game and I wanted to,
Be the man! You gotta beat the man! And I'm saying,
woo!
Right here! In Nashville, Tennessee, pal, I'm the man.
All right, so you can screw your opponents by using those, or help yourself with that stuff on the side, but we don't need it yet. Every time I join your stream, I'll do the Butters. Man, you'll like that for sure. Butters, that's me. Anybody doing anything fun for Saturday? All right, this opponent sucks, which thank God, because I'm not doing very well so far. So apparently you have to put three puzzles together. But this is the first opponent, so he's pretty slow. Naming my kitten Butters, nice. Are you a big South Park fan? Playing Final Fantasy IX. Ooh, that is a masterpiece. Boston, that is one of the best. Final Fantasy IX would probably be in my top three. I wish you could put pieces back down. No, not a big South Park fan. I haven't watched in years. I added those because Mandy from the Cringe Forest is a huge South Park fan, but I like some of the old school South Park stuff. This crab really sucks. These opponents get really hard, apparently. Favorite South Park is the Tourette's one. I think my favorite one is the one where they're playing the World of Warcraft stuff. I don't know if it was exactly World of Warcraft or what, but... And if I'm in a bad mood, AVGN on his way. Yeah, I was watching some AVGN season 11 a little while ago. I died the first time I saw it. Favorite set? Oh, the Tourette's one, yeah. And they got real fat and had, yeah. Mom, bathroom. Mom, bathroom. All right, what are we doing here? Do 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 do. In the bedpans. Mom.
These games suck Baragon's sweaty ball sack. I'd rather get an electric shock from sucking Mechagodzilla's mechanical wiener. These games are shit, drizzling out of the smog monster's rancid putrid a-hole. And then being swallowed and barfed up by Anguirus while I lay on his spikes getting Gigan's buzzsaw up my ass, while Desodroya dumps his diabolical diarrhea all over my face. Man, it's just a bunch of fuck. It's a pile of cunt. Fuck. Shit. Fuck. Cunt. Fuck.
Woohoo! We beat the crab! Mr. Krabs! Rice bowl crab. You got lucky, my friends. Well, you sucked ass. He's crying. Oh, man, I couldn't read it. Delinquent boar. Don't start celebrating just because you beat the crab. Hey, you think you're tough? Why don't you play me? I'm gonna tear you apart. All right, tear me apart, crab. I mean, boar. Oh, it's an armadillo. Wait, what is AVGN? Sorry, it doesn't sound funny. Now, I know you know what the angry video game nerd is. Now, the dictator. I died when I saw that one. Yeah, I don't know them all by name. If it was Star Trek Next Generation, I know them by name. Maybe later on when Dante comes back, I'll show you guys my new starships that I got. My new starships! Where is this thing supposed to go? There we go. Did you guys do puzzles? I love puzzles. They just, like, if I put a puzzle on the kitchen table, my back hurts too much if I, like, really get into it. I don't know why. I like the peacefulness of puzzles. I got, like, 100 of them upstairs that I never do. When was the last time you did one, Boston? Boston! Get you a wicked puzzle going. Bling. Oops. I'm not using any of the power-ups yet, because there's no reason to. Eventually there will be, though. Doo-doo-doo. It's literally a puzzle game. That's right, Coin-Op. I thought it was so cool when I found it. I had my, my new guide to the SNES library. I was going through it, and I was like, what the... How? No, it exists. And apparently it was here in the United States too. At first I thought it must be a PAL game. But nope. Released here in the United States. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh.
Ladies.
Da-na-na-na. Thank you so much for the host, Boston. And happy Saturday Coin Op. I don't get to be off on Saturdays most of the time, but today we get to play games. Probably with my kids. We did the South Park 3D puzzle of Mr. Garrison's class. That's pretty cool. I usually got like puzzles of real stuff, but every now and again I like to get a puzzle that was something not real, but I don't remember ever doing one of like cartoons or anything. Puzzles. Alright, this guy's better than the crab, but not much, by much. What the hell? You, my dude, Boston! Coin Op, what have you been up to? You playing anything? Got some Final Fantasy IX going on somewhere. Damn it. Alright, we'll do this one. Edge pieces are my favorite pieces. Sometimes I like building models. Yeah, I never got into the model thing. I have a few friends that really like models, and I just... not my thing, but I like them. I did a few, but I never got, like, super into them. I always had to do, like, the level 2 models, where you didn't have to use glue. But I got buddies who were totally into that. Alright, we beat so-and-so, the boar, on the bike. Squeal! What I lost? I'll remember this. Watch out! Squeal! I'll be playing Batman Arkham Asylum Origins to commemorate the holiday season. Nice. Geeky Gilbert. Oh my god. I have concentrated powers, but I need to watch my opponent's moves more closely before I make a move. Right now I'm working on research papers and stuff. Well, that kind of stinks. That doesn't sound fun at all. They have the Star Trek models. Oh, yeah, they do. I've done a few of them. I've done a few Star Trek models. You guys tell me if the gameplay's too loud or too quiet or any of that. Or if anything's not right. What are you putting together? Taj Mahal here? Boo. What's up, Sonata? Happy Saturday! Happy Sats. Aw, come on. What's up? Yeah, what are you researching? That is a great question. Sonata jumping in there with the good questions. Kick the door down. Boom! Got a question for you. Do 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 do. Ah. Alright, let me use... Alright, if I use this, it gets rid of his things over there, so now he can't screw me. I did not die. Damn it. Do 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 one, and I'm writing a number of biography on Ben Franklin's magic squares. I'm writing a phenomenology of video games. All of that just went right over my head. Do 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 All right, this one's cool because watch what this one does. This will come in handy later. That's gonna erase some puzzle pieces on his side. Bastard. Later on, I'm gonna need that one. Right now, not so much. It's okay, the first paper is on a pretty dense philosophical topic. Hey, more power to you, you know what I mean? Is it for enjoyment or for school or work or... Were you looking forward to Paperboy, Mr. Boston? Or Dante? I don't remember who said Paperboy. All right, that's two for school. Heard. Oh, Leaning Tower. Boo. Oh, slowed me down. Prick, made me make a mistake. What an asshole. All right, I'll use this help ability. Makes you go twice as fast because they're helping you. Which one? Like the SNES? I was thinking more NES. But I saw that Paperboy 2 came on the NES and SNES. Because it's called Paperboy 2 on the Super Nintendo. It's the weirdest thing. My concentration power, what happened? Sniff, I'm drowning in my sorrows. Good job. Woohoo! Revengeful Kyoto. I'm Kyoto. Any attacks to slow me down my moves are useless. Hey, Boston, this pepper is for you, sir. Oh, roses. All right, what are we doing here? Nice. The NES one is not my favorite, but I don't mind people playing it. Yeah, no, it's a killer. There's no doubt about that. I don't think I've ever made it through the week yet on that game. I want a burger and a Dr. Pepper. Damn right. Ooh, I want a hamburger. Aw, bastard. So I took my 57 Chevy to go get tires put in on it because it needs tires. And then it started raining when I got it to where it needed to get to. And then I had a hard time getting it home because the windshield wipers don't work. Ay Dios mio. It was an adventure, to say the least. Oh yeah, screw that guy. Screw you, bastard. Eh. Oh, he finished his. This totally feels like a Japanese style puzzle game. It's just so happy and upbeat. Oh, come on. So happy and upbeat. All right, so this one, I saw your car on Instagram. That is a sweet ride, dude. Oh, thanks, Boston. All right, this is where I screw him, but I don't think it works on computer opponents because he can reverse my controls, and that's what I just did to him, but I don't think it really works over there, but who knows. Thanks, Boston. It's fun to drive, for sure. All right. Ah, bastard. All right, this one's fun, too. This auto one. So all I have to do is click on a puzzle piece and automatically put it down for me. So I don't really need it now, but later on I will. I guess we're building a fish. And boom! I also think I might know the franchise you work for, but I won't say it. Well, thanks for not saying it. I wonder why you think you know. You defeated my ghostly power! Someday I will avenge you. My brother rebuilt his care. He has a couple of old trucks. Oh, cars. Nice. Did you know that fairies are full of mischief? I can't wait to see the expression on your face when you lose. Hee! All right. Here we go. Oh, what was that? Like a Harrier or something? I saw it was an airplane for like 2 seconds. Do 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 do. Aww. What kind of airplane is this? Boston. Darth Collectors! Happy Saturday, sir. You know I don't know the answer to that. They're not here.
They're not here!
What's up, Mr. Collectus? Boston was just about to tell me what kind of airplane this is. Oh, damn it. That was stupid. Damn, he's beating me. All right, the game's starting to get serious. It's a damn puzzle game, and it gets really serious. We're playing a puzzle game with puzzle pieces. Oh, see, he F'd me. Look. All my controls are reversed. Bastard. Ken Masters, what's up? Happy Saturday, Ken Masters. What are you up to? Welcome. Oh, there we go. Ken Masters. Is that like Masters of the Universe? Do, 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 do. Oh, prick. I can't move. This guy's a prick. Oh, this is a stealth. I know that. You're drinking heavily? Well, be careful. You see, you want to go to chatting in IRL for women. What is... You guys lost me.
Clap on, clap off. The clapper.
Do 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 do. All right, help. Do do do. Oh, bastard. It's all right. I got help over here. Try to screw me, and I will get you. Good stealth bomber. Had like 5 pints. I'm fine. Dude, oh, I can't move. It sucks. Prick. Well, are you playing any games, Ken Master? Master of Ken. Man, there's a lot of airplanes all of a sudden. This is like an F-18 or something. Or something. Oh, auto. Boom, 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 boom. Modern Death Standing Retro Doom PS1. Yeah, I've heard a lot about that Death Standing game. Do you have Flash Gordon sound? Try exclamation point flash. I wasn't really trying this game. Next game, I'll be serious. Come on, one more game. What? Sea Queen. You may call me the Sea Queen. I love to steal my opponent's chances of victory. Wonderful. All right, why are my alerts not working? Let me see. I don't know what happened there, but there you go. Flash. SeaWorld. Do you like that movie? I've never seen it. I want to see it, and I've not seen it yet. Flash. I'm not really looking for them. It's just something I say whenever I enter any chat. You do that on every channel? All right, so I want to know what the normal reaction and what the extreme reactions have been. I played it, but I didn't like it. That one out of all the his bunghole. Wow. Oh, prick. He zapped all my power-ups. What a jerk. Obviously, that didn't go there. Every channel. Well, most dudes have a similar reaction to yours. That makes sense. Anybody get irritated by it? I'll try to have a different reaction next time if I can remember. You know, at the end of the day, you gotta be who you are. But I'm gonna try. Just for you, Darth Collectus. F him. Look at that. Take that guy's pieces. Why did you capitalize shite? You need to go into KC's channel and say that she would die laughing. Varies when it comes to the chicks. It varies, but I haven't been banned yet. I hate it that much. Each to their own. Their chat rooms tend to jump on me a little bit. Oh, prick! Prick bastard. Yeah, this game's about to get really hard. I respect that. It just makes it sound like his name is... Oh, I'm not paying attention. So, do you guys have favorite puzzle games? Like, I mean, I really like Kickle Cubicle. We played that here on the channel. Dr. Mario is like my favorite. Gotta play Dr. Mario. I love that game. What is this? I'm in danger of losing. Alright, help me. Yes, help, help, help. Damn it. I hate that. I really would have rather screwed him over, but I'll take what I can get. Come on, come on. Run, 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 run. Ah, damn it, no! Don't do stupid stuff! Damn it! Come on! Barely! I like me Lost Vikings. Is Lost Vikings a puzzle game? Serious, are you sure? I'm the Sea Queen! You're not supposed to beat me! I can't believe it! Dr. Mario and the puzzle game that came with the PS1 Classic. Oh, I do have the PS1 Classic. I never plugged it in. Oh, look at this guy. Target lock on. I'm super robot built to defeat lowly humans like yourself. Are you ready? Yeah, we're ready. Super Pang. Is that a puzzle game? I haven't played Super Pang. Thanks for hanging out, by the way, Ken Masters. What's your name all about? I was thinking the same thing, Darth Collectus. Dun 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 ba bum 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 ba bum bum da dun 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 ba bum 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 ba bum bum da dun 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 dun. So if anybody wants to see the car that I was talking about, it's my 57 Chevy. I drove it around today a little bit. I have pictures on the Discord. If anybody wants to see, the Discord link is down below. It says Sky Coasterman's World. And that is all. Do do do. Alright. Street Fighter. Street Fighter puzzle game? Hey, look, it's dogs. Like Max. Do-do-do-do-do. Dogs are the best. Do-do-do. I did show it. It's all over the Discord. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Or on Instagram. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Did you make any drive-bys? No. I didn't make any drive-bys. Come on, puppies. Screw him. All right. That's what I call the screw it power up. Screw him. Aw, bastard. Bastard. Do-do-do-do-do. Yay! You don't do Discord? I understand. For the long time, I didn't either. Ooh, that was a prairie dog or something. His name is a nod to Street Fighter. Oh, okay. Okay, all right, okay. I have my grandmother on speed dial, the only Instagram I need. All right, that's funny. Do 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 da, da, damn it. Do oh prick. Prick bastard. What a jackal neck. Ugh. Damn, he already finished that one? Oh no, he's on that one, okay. I was like, what? Do 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 do. I don't know. Oh, there he goes. Oh, help, help, help. Help me. Whoa. Thanks, Ken Master, for the follow. Really appreciate that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate you. Yeah, we don't usually play such obscure games. We recently beat The Legend of Zelda 2 on the NES. And we're going to play Bully in December. Yay! And that's going to be fun. Do, 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 do. And we're going to cause all kinds of mischief. What kind of mischief? Are you a Star Trek fan? Because we're going to do Starship show and tell in a little bit here. Only TNG. That, you know what? That's a lot of people. I don't crap on that. I like them all. Well, I don't like them all, but I've seen them all. Yay! Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Hey, thanks, guys, for hanging out. I hope you guys are having a good Saturday. I've lost to a human. There must be some mistake. I must go check my circuits. Starscream. Oh, snap. This guy's hard. Who am I? I'm a very powerful person, but why? Because I have an unknown power that will easily defeat you. Great. Okay. Let's do Star Trek Show and Tell real quick. Any other Star Trek fans here at the moment? GM Boston, I can't remember. You like Star Trek? Darth Collectus? Sonata? Dante? Anybody? Anybody into Star Trek besides me? All right. So, I got a few. All right. So, obviously, you guys have seen the wall back there. The wall of starships. There's a lot of them back there. All right. So, and all the usual ones are back there. And I've showed them on the thing before. Today is a good day to die. You're right. So, these are the newest ones. This is, I didn't have a Cardassian one. So, this is my Cardassian Galor class ship. Alright, so now we have a Cardassian ship to go along with Deep Space Nine. Okay. Nothing super impressive there. It's Cardassians, you know. They built some crap. Then, this one's cool. Alright, so anybody who's a original series fan, here, I'll just take it out of its base. I got, this is K7 from the original series. K7. Gul Dukat. Yeah, Gul Dukat's awesome. Alright, so that's K7. That's the starship everybody remembers from the original show. And, like, you know, them and a Klingon D7 were floating around it, I guess. Alright, that's that. That's a nice big one. Then, I needed something to go with my Enterprise E. So, I've got a Borg Sphere. The Borg. I still don't have...
We are the Borg. Lower your shields and surrender your ships. We will add your biological and technological distinctiveness to our own. Your culture will adapt to service us. Resistance is futile.
And finally, I took it out of its base, but I've got Earth Space Dock right here. Love it. Been wanting this one for a long time. This is like my favorite starbase, Earth Space Dock. What do you think? What do you think? It's pretty big. So anybody who's seen Earth Space Dock knows all the big ships go in here. It's great. And this is where Captain Kirk stole the Enterprise and the Excelsior couldn't quite keep up because somebody sabotaged it. Can someone in the channel send GN Boston an invite to his channel on the app? Do-do-do-do-do. Hey, if you type exclamation point Discord, the link should pop up. Needs to have... space for ships. Yeah, I know. It's not that big. I wish. I tried his link and it's not letting me join. That clip was from the episode Deja Q, right? Which clip? I don't know. It might be, Ken. It might be. I don't remember the name of it. I mean, obviously it was a... That's the one where he lost his abilities and then he was really happy when he got them back. When I click, it says webpage not available. Yeah, I'm not sure, Boston. All right, let me... Here, just for Boston, let me put up a picture of the new car so he doesn't have to worry about figuring out Discord. Let's see. How easily I can do this for Boston. Here, this is a older picture, but here you go. Here you go, Boston. There's my new car. But you should figure out Discord and hang out anyway. It's the same episode as the infamous Picard face palm. All right, Boston, just for you. There it is. So I'm pretty happy with it so far. You got enough of it? You got enough? All right. Let's get back to the game. All right. Armadillo. Damn, he's moving fast. I can already tell this is gonna be tough. Oh, this armadillo one sucks. Yeah, I love TNG. That will forever be my favorite. Ken Master, are you looking forward to the new Picard show? Damn, look how fast he's going. What the hell? I'm in trouble. Damn it. Wow, he's already on the next puzzle. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to hit that. It's not going well. Do, 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 do. All right, well, I lost this battle. Hey, Bubble Wrap! Happy Saturday! How you liking our weather today, homie? Was rainy. Now it's nice and mild out, like late August, September. I'm loving it, Dante. I drove around in my new car in the rain today. It needs a new paint job anyway, so I needed to get some work done. This was the first off day I've had in a long time. Is this game a piece of cake or a piece of crap? Dude, it's just got hard. So, Bubble Wrap, when I found this game today, I was thinking of you, because this is a puzzle game with actual puzzle pieces. Have you ever played this one? And it's... Dude, you should play this. Yeah, he's... I already gave up on this run. Look how fast that son of a bitch is going. Just got hard. Well, it was too easy in the beginning. Mr. Dante. But I am liking the weather, sir. The following clip is from Deja... The follow clip is from Deja Q. Ah, gotcha. Yeah, it sounded right. It wasn't 100% sure on the name of the episode. Never played it, but this is the kind of game I like. Yes, Bubble Wrap, you should play this game. I don't know how long it is. We're up to Mystery Man. This is the first time I've lost, too, but... Deja Q is the very first Borg episode. Yes. Is it? Well, what would... Then what was he celebrating? What's he celebrating at the end of that? Yeah, no, I don't think that is, because the very first Borg episode ends on, like, a somber note, because some of the crew died. Yeah, he was getting his powers back. I don't think that's the episode. Yeah, that's what he's celebrating. What is the episode where... What's the name of the episode where he sends the Enterprise across the I don't know, galaxy to meet the Borg? Damn it. Alright, so far I'm ahead of him, but... Could go either way. The episode he's celebrating isn't Deja Q. I just looked it on Hulu and played the video to confirm. Unless that's the beginning of the episode. No, that... Damn. My brain's being fuzzy at the moment. Damn it. Bubble wrap, you gotta play this, sir. Oh, screw him. Oh, that's the only chance I have is screwing this guy. Come on. Damn it. Oh, he screwed me. Prick. Oh, what an asshole. Great, he's on the third one. I'm in trouble. Some of these puzzles are harder than others. Damn it. Yeah, auto. Pretty sure it's Deja Q. He loses and regains his powers in Deja Q. Well, what's the one where he sends the Enterprise far away and they discover the Borg? Let's see. That's the one where he was talking to Guinan and... That's the one where he wants to join the crew, but he didn't lose his powers. Yeah, that's right. Sorry for the mix-up. Is it Q who? He wants to join the crew, but he hasn't lost his powers. He just wants to be a part of the crew. And the crew's like, hell no. And he's like, you need me. And they're like, hell no, we don't. And then he shows them that they're not ready. He brings a nice, juicy Borg ship into their visual synapses. Bubble wrap! I need Bubble wrap's help with this guy. Bubble wrap! Tetris Master! GN Boston! I think we broke Boston. Damn it, he's already to the next puzzle? Jeez. This guy sucks. Help me! Hey, Asobo, what's going on? Asobo! You are correct, sir. It's all right. There are a lot of episodes, especially when you get to if you try to go down the line of all the Klingon Worf episodes, you'll get them confused. And if you try to go down the line of all the Romulan episodes, you get confused, so... That's what, it's fun to figure out what the hell we're each talking about. Sailor Gator, what's up? Happy Saturday, Asobo. What I would do is focus on the frame first. I always do for jigsaws. Well, sometimes they don't give me, I'm the same way. Like, I always, when I'm doing a jigsaw puzzle, always start with the edge. I know some people like start in the middle. Oh, it makes me sick. And then there is that episode where he has something in his ear, Q-tip. Deke!
Deke!
Maximum Clark! What's up? Happy Saturday, Maximum Clark.
It's Friday night.
No, it's not. It's Saturday. Ooh, I want to watch Perfect Strangers. What you got going on, Maximum Clark?
There are four lights.
There are four lights.
There are five lights. Ooh, auto. Get it. This is a time-saving device right here. John Gotti. Oh, he screwed me. Oh, prick bastard. Oh, he's a bastard, guys. Hey, Maximum Clark, have you played this game before? I think I might be the only one. Did you see what he did, guys? Damn bastard. About to lose. Again. Alright, gotta screw him. Alright, I screwed him. Just saw that episode 2 days ago. Nice. I'm on the Voyager seasons, the end of season 6, I think. It's Unimatrix Zero. It's a weird Borg one. It is a weird one.
There are 5 likes.
Yeah, I'm about to lose to this guy again. No, I've never heard of this game. I'm on Deep Space Nine Season 2. Nice. Deep Space Nine, it's great. Yeah, no, I'm waiting for Bubble Wrap to play this. He was looking for a new puzzle game at some point. I'm hoping he'll try it. I would enjoy watching the Tetris Master play this game. I think he's sick of Klax, so this would be a good one. The rose one again. Some of these puzzles are tough. What you been up to, Maximum Clark? But closer this time. Yeah, I was doing all right. I was doing all right. Oh, help. All right, good. This will double our speed. Which one? That one? All right, go. Okay. Married people. Nope. At least my helper knows where everything goes. See, sometimes you don't have the right pieces to do the outside. Damn it! I don't know. Frack. Oh, for real? Damn, this one. What? Ah, damn it. I need to screw him or this is over. All right. Oh, and he took it away. Oh, bastard. Yeah, we're done. That guy's good. Did you see that crap? He's able to take away my pieces. Should have saved the auto till the beginning of the second one. Yeah, maybe. I just watched Flight of the Navigator last night on Disney Plus. Yeah, you see my Lion King shirt on I'm wearing today? I don't have Disney Plus, but I don't really need it. Sounds like a good service, though. GN Boston!
Boston!
Asobo, what were you playing earlier? I saw that you were doing the stream thing. Damn it, guys, this guy's hard. Taj Mahal. That was stupid. Damn it, that was stupid! I hate when I do stupid things. Alright, there. You can't afford to make mistakes with this guy. Apparently. Seriously? I don't know. Nice. Fuck. Yay! Thanks for the cheer coins, Mr. Bubble Wrap. Damn, this is starting to hurt my thumb. See, there's the auto thing. So I'm gonna hold off for the moment. Yeah, I want help. Let's go. Help, help, help. Get me done with this. Not working. That's all right, man. Oh, this one sucks. Oh. Some of these puzzles. Do do do. Damn it! Frack. What? Are you serious? Come on. Give me something I can screw him with. Yes. No, he took it away! Oh, you son of a bitch! I'm getting wrecked in a puzzle game. When my thumbs hurt, I switched to playing an arcade stick. I don't have an arcade stick for this, unfortunately. That's a good idea. Most 2D games can be played with an arcade stick. Yeah, hell yeah. Human, play Dumb Jot. Maximum Clark, did you get to see my new starships? I don't have one for the frickin'... Damn, now all of a sudden I can't think of what those guys are called. Human, play Dumb Jot. No, not the Ferengi. The Ferengi do say human. He's talking about something else, though. He's talking about... Nausicaans. And you can get a Nausicaan ship, but nobody's seen a Nausicaan ship, so who cares? I do have a Ferengi ship, though. Nausicaans. Human, play Dumb Jot. Crap, I don't know if I'm beating this guy today. What do you think, Bubble Wrap? I gotta get, like, some good puzzles. Some good puzzles. And some good power-ups. And luck. I need some luck on my side. Fuck. Ferengi. Killing its guy, you've got this. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the encouragement. You sound like JW. Ah. Alright, I got the help thing. I'm gonna wait till the next puzzle. Even though I probably shouldn't. Help is better than auto, because auto, you can only do it one at a time. With help, you're doing like twice the work, which is great. And I try to let him do the hard pieces. Damn, he's already on the third one? Bastard. Oh, a skier. Give me a good power up. Bastard stole my power-ups! What the French, toast? Damn it. Oh, what a jerk. Seriously, this guy's a real jerk. Cheat and look at the other side. Well, yeah, I could do that too, but this game is more complicated than Stratagema. Stratagema. That's an awesome reference, Ken Master. Freaking Stratagema. Oh my god. What is up with this game? This is why somebody like Bubble Wrap needs to play, because he's like awesome with the speed and the puzzle games. I saw him playing Tetris earlier. I thought he was gonna get game over like 20 times in a row, and he just kept wiggling out of it. Alright, where does this go? Not there. Prick bastard. Stratagema. That's the episode with a Saratoga in it. No, the Hathaway. That's what it is. It's called the Hathaway. Holy crap. I'm right behind him. Yeah, peak performance. I think it's the end of the last episode of season two. You got close to that time. Oh, come on. Give me my peace. Oh, screw him. All right, I just screwed him. Tell me if that helps at all. Stick. Eyeballs. I like this puzzle. This puzzle I can figure out. Damn! And he's still ahead of me. Oh, he got the help. Damn. Bastard. Shoot. Come on. Maybe I don't like this puzzle. Ah. Shades of Gray, which is terrible. Yeah, I'll go with that.
Hello,
all right. Happy Saturday, Max the Wicked. What's up? Human play dumb chat. What's going on, Max the Wicked? Thank you so much for the host and bringing the big Val Boski out. What you up to, sir? We're playing a puzzle game that's kicking my ass. Not gonna lie, it's a beast. It's a frickin'... You cold? Where are you at? It got kind of warm here, where I live. Dante knows. Come on, come on. I'm trying to use my other finger so I don't use up my thumb. So far, it's not working. Bubble wrap. What the French? And he stole my power-ups. Guy's a prick. Atlas makes awesome RPG games. Give me an example. I'm in the UK also, and yeah, it's cold. Sent UA a friend request. Awesome. Also, a Jigsaw Atlas game. Interesting. Yeah. I guess you've never played this one. Oh, damn. It sports the Mario Paint Mouse, too. Yeah, supposedly. That's what the box art said. Isn't that interesting? I always wondered what other game the mouse was used for. And here's one. And it's hard as balls. You know what else I could never beat? That Mario Paint game where you hit the flies. I could never get through all that. I think you get something if you do. If you beat it, but I don't remember. Screw him. Alright, we got to screw him. I think I'm too far behind for it to help, but we tried it anyway, just for giggles. Man, I wish they would just drop automatically. All right, go, go, go. Oh, he's about to win. He's got help. Gothic lady! What's up, gothic lady? Do you know D's? Mr. Cook. Happy Saturday, Mr. Cook. D's nuts. D's nuts. We know. D's nuts. Happy D's nuts. Saturday. Every time you screw him, he just uses help. Yeah, I know. Bastard. I know what it is, Sky. Chat is distracting you during the 3-2-1 countdown. 3-2-1 countdown. Dun, dun, dun. Sorry, I'm trying to fight sleep right now. Go to bed. No need to fight it. Just go to bed. Radiant Historia Persona series. Nice. Come on, good times. I have not played those games. My parents gave me sleeping pills. Sleeping pills don't work for me. You could be using the 3 seconds to memorize the patches of color. It's very true, bubble wrap. I'm not as efficient as I should be. What kind of plane is that? That's always my problem, bubble wrap. That's why I don't speed run games. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 do. Mr. Bubble Wrap knows all my deficiencies. I'm sorry, Mr. Bubble. I'll do better next time. Prick. Do, 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 do. Ooh, I can use help. Help. Let's finish this puzzle up. Let's go F him. Oh, come on. Damn it! Actually, a character in Persona 2. That's weird, Max Clark. Alright, I paid more attention this time, bubble wrap. Not enough attention, but a little bit. Just enough to say I did it. Oh, he's a douchebag! Damn it. I'm gonna do it right back to him. Seriously, I hate that. Where am I going with this? Of course. I was about to use that on him. He used it on me. Ugh. I don't know. This guy might be impossible for me. He's a real douchebag. I haven't played Puyo Puyo. Bubble Wrap is like, see? You wasted precious seconds by making mistakes! Mr. Cookie, how are you a character in Persona 2? Oof. The AI are just as douchey as they are here. He hit auto just to stay ahead. Yeah, I know. Because auto is definitely more efficient, even though you don't... Yeah. Ugh. What a douchebag. We gotta put this guy in his place. What is this mystery guy? Is that his name? Mystery man? Seriously, that's the kind of bullshit right there that gets you. It's like you gotta go fast enough, but at the same time, if you go too fast, you miss it. I'm gonna finish this one because that next one gives me trouble, so I'm gonna use the help on that one. Oh, he slowed me down. What a prick. And he knows he doesn't even need to. He did that on purpose. All right, help, help, help. Help me, help me, help me, help me. Help me. Where do these pieces go? That's the other thing. I don't even know where all these pieces go. But you gotta go so fast. He knows where they all go. Alright, I'm right. Oh, I'm right on him. He hit auto just to stay ahead. Yeah, he did. We gotta make this guy's existence a mystery, if you know what I'm saying. I know what you're saying, Max! Here we go. It's the baseball one. Auto! He's gonna end up screwing me with whatever power he can get. I hit it, because if I didn't, he was gonna take away my stuff no matter what I did. Oh, he slowed me down! Damn it! I slowed him down! Oh, he's using auto! I'm screwed! No, I have not Osobo, but I saw that in the store like a million times when it was out. That was like the one game. It was always, always, always in like the video rental store. You could always get it. Have you played it? What do you think of it? Oh my god, this guy sucks. This guy's a real a-hole. I really thought I was giving it a good shot that last time. Where the hell's that one going? Oh, he's a bastard. Watched a friend play. It looked fun and simple. Zoop is kind of like Klax. Bubble Wrap, what do you think about Zoop? Are you a Zoop person? Already screwed me. All right, screw you. Dun, 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 dun. New World Order. Damn it! What? Alright, we're gonna use auto here. Mm-hmm. Any Apollo Creed or Cubber Lang soundbites? No. Not yet. Diamond Dallas Page. I like DDP as well. DDP. Man, this guy is a prick. Oh, my thumb! All right, we're neck and neck. Watch how he screws me. Look, he's got auto over there and everything. Of course he used auto. All right, I got one chance, and that's if I get the ability to screw him over. There's auto, but I want to screw him over because I think that's what I got to do. If it'll let me, watch, it probably won't. Damn it! Oh, and he took my stuff away. Well, there goes that. People actually speedrun this game. 13 minute for world record? Damn! Yeah, I suck. Who's back there? It's not John Gotti. It's Capone! He's never on the stream. Frickin' mystery man. Damn, this guy sucks. Woo! Alright, guys. We're gonna take a quick break. And when I come back, we're going to try to take out the mystery man. I hope you guys are enjoying this very interesting puzzle game on the Super Nintendo. My name is Sky Coasterman, and I will be right back after these messages.
Shall we?
Tonight.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
How the Grinch Stole Christmas, 8 Eastern tonight on TBS.
It's the most lethal G.I. Joe team yet. Capcom Street Fighter 2.
No way!
Wait, there's Guile, Ryu, Zangief, Blanca, and Dalsine.
What's a Dalsim?
Oh,
some with real ninja moves.
Hey!
My Cobra's got Street Fighters too.
Vega, Sagat, Balrog.
And me, El Bison.
They look unbeatable.
God!
You know them, you love them.
So Corrupto!
Capcom Street Fighter 2 figures these sold separately.
Oh, I like them.
I'm Loopin' Louie, Loopin' Louie. I'm flying around your farm, scaring chickens off your barn. I'm Loopin' Louie, Loopin' Louie. I'm out of control, doing flips and barrel rolls.
The game's Loopin' Louie, and Louie's out of control. To win, knock him back up in the air, because if he scares off all your chickens, you're out.
Loopin' Louie, Loopin' Louie. I'm flying around your farm, scaring chickens off your barn.
I win!
I'm Loopin' Louie.
You think you can knock out these bricks?
No problem.
Without making the wall fall?
Let's rock and roll.
Ram a hammer, knock out those bricks. But you gotta be careful, you gotta be slick. Don't let the wall fall, that's what it's about.
Knockout, it'll knock you out.
Look out below.
You're out.
It's knockout. Knock out the bricks with the rammer hammer. Stack them up, but don't let the wall fall.
Don't let the wall fall, that's what it's
all
about.
Right.
Knockout,
I win.
It'll knock you out.
Yeah.
Maybe next time, dudes.
Knock out. It'll knock you out.
Check this. You target master arrows in the cool new colors of the Nerf bow and arrow.
Fire!
If you don't have it, you're fair game. Don't you get it?
It's Nerf or nothing. Target master arrow sold separately.
Ready for more bugs? Then let's continue with the TBS Bugs-a-thon.
Hey, give that back.
My
mouse trouble, then you need Mousetrap.
Mousetrap.
I guarantee it's the craziest trap you'll ever see. The first to capture everyone else's mouse is the winner.
Just turn the crank and snap the plank and boot the marble right down the chute. Now watch it roll and hit the pole and knock the ball in the rubber duck tub, which hits the man into the pan. The trap is set. Here comes the net. Ouch! Mousetrap.
I guarantee it's the craziest trap you'll ever see.
I win!
I knew you were a winner. Mousetrap from Milton Bradley.
Got your credit card?
Hey!
It's Mall Madness.
Sale at the shoe store.
The shop till you drop game that really talks.
Sale at the fashion boutique.
It's all the fun of a shopping spree. With Mall Madness, you get it all. A bank account and your own credit card.
Clearance at the sunglass boutique.
Mall Madness really talks. To win, buy everything on your list and be first out of the mall.
I win! Wow.
Attention, mall shoppers.
Mall Madness, the electronic shopping game that really talks. From Milton Bradley. It's the mall with it all.
It's Nerf Arrows Store, with a rapid-firing, semi-automatic, rotating turret.
That means six arrows.
No waiting.
Don't you get it?
It's Nerf or nothing.
Get the feel of the real Color Blaster.
The super hot weight to spray with a blast of air. Pump, pump, spray, blast away. The real Color Blaster.
Extra pens and hot new stencils sold separately. Get the feel of the real Color Blaster.
Daddy, watch me feed my baby argon.
My baby argon.
You make it all gone.
You can fill it again.
And she loves cherries from her jar.
She ate them.
My baby argon.
G.I. Cutter leads the G.I. Joe Battle Corps in the Shark 9000 with powerful water cannon, missiles, mines, and awesome shark torpedoes.
Fire!
G.I. Joe!
Welcome back. I'm sorry to hear that, Ken Masters. You know, you gotta try new things around here. We play a lot of different games. We just got done beating Zelda 2 on the NES. Before that, we did Castlevania 4 and Shadowgate. And we played a whole bunch, and Friday the 13th on NES. So we like to switch it around and switch consoles and do different things, so... Gotta try new things sometimes, so we'll do something different next time. I'm thinking Paperboy, but I don't know. I've been teasing Paperboy for a few days. The repetitive nature of these games isn't for everyone. Yeah, no, puzzle games can be challenge. This mystery man sounds like my kind of guy. Hey, Brisberton, what's going on, man? I love that you keep mixing it up with variety. Thanks, Bubble. We try to do new things, and like I said, in December, we're gonna play Bully. And that's going to take up a good amount of our streams, so not the entire month, but for at least like five. I imagine it'll be at least five. All right, here we go. Hey, Brisby, were you here for our... Here, look. Brisby, look. Brisby. It's a Borg sphere. Back to the game. Here we go. All right. Oh, this guy sucks. And that's one of the reasons RPGs are tough, because any game that you have to grind, that can be tough too. I actually thought I was going to have to do more grinding in Zelda 2 than we ended up doing. Brisby, what are you up to? Happy Saturday, sir. You have the day off? Brisby life. I'm getting my clock cleaned here. What's your favorite all-time RPG? My favorite game of all time is Super Mario 3 on the Super Nintendo. My favorite game of all time. And we've not done a proper playthrough of that game yet on the channel. but we kind of need to. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Calhoun, what's up, Calhoun? Now Calhoun's got to have played this game before. Calhoun, happy Saturday, sir. I actually have a Saturday off for once. Although it took like 10 days of working in a row. These were not easy days either. Ugh. Good to see you, my friend. Final Fantasy. Yeah, well, I don't call it six because my cart from 1990 whatever says three. So I stick with that. But I do throw in that on the NES so everybody knows. But yes, that's my favorite game. What is your favorite RPG? Alright, if I can't screw him over, then this is lost. And I'm not gonna be able to. What a douchebag. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. And I don't know these puzzles well enough. I think they must have an MSUI version of Final Fantasy VI, like the one I played for Chrono Trigger. They probably do. Final Fantasy VII. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Yeah, Final Fantasy VII's fine. The graphics don't hold up as much, but you know what? I still enjoy it, but I like Final Fantasy IX much better, to be honest. But I like them all. We'll do that one, too, eventually. No ifs, ands, or buts about that. Terra Enigma is fun. Final Fantasy IX. Sakoden 2. Sakoden 2 is one of my favorite games. I've never played a Sakoden game. I started one, but I wouldn't say I really played it. What got delivered today, Calhoun? Ah! It's Cringe Forest! Oh, my God! What's up? Happy Saturday!
Who's the boy that can laugh at a storm cloud, turn a frown into a smile for free? Who's the kid with a heart full of magic? Everyone knows
it's Butters.
That's me.
Well, thanks for popping by. Cringe. Happy foresting. This game's hard. You know, game's really hard that I love. It's Thunder and Lightning. Have you guys played that on the NES? I love breakout style games, and that's like the best. But man, does it get difficult. Give me a power up. Screwed him at the last second. Whew. This game looks hard. Well, it's gotten to the difficult part. I bet Cringe Forest would be great at this game too. Yeah, and you know what? I think it's two players, so they could actually play this game. Uh-oh. It's an American alligator. Damn, he's already on the second one too. Bitch sickles. I wonder if the UK version, they had a UK flag there. I bet they did. Damn it. Help! Yeah, exactly. Exactly, bubble wraps. Of course, he take the easy piece. I would bet this game is a friendship killer. Well, not. Yeah, but not with y'all's friendship. y'all's friendship. Oh, he's gonna hit me with that stupid... He's gonna erase my power-up crap. Oh, I don't know this puzzle. Damn it, we were doing good too. I don't know this freaking puzzle. They're not giving me edges. Damn it. He won. Damn it. This guy sucks, asshole.
Man, bathroom.
What, huh?
Bathroom. Bathroom.
Brisby, if you want to come over and do this puzzle, man, I'll actually let you in this time. Oh, that was stupid. I love that sound. We were talking about that episode earlier. You missed the whole South Park discussion. I gotta beat this guy. I don't even care if we beat the game. I gotta beat this guy. Oh, I can screw him. Screw him! I gotta get on my puzzle game. Ah ha ha. See what I did there? Aw, damn. If you let me in, then it's not worth doing. What a jackal neck. Thanks for hanging out, guys. I hope you guys are having a wonderful Saturday. Oh, it's the married couple one. I don't know this puzzle good enough. And he's got auto. So do I. I'm gonna save it. Holy crap! Thanks, Hess Project, for the follow! I'm extremely curious to what your name is all about. And I'm in a battle for my life here. Sorry, I had a phone call. Hey, don't worry about it, man. Oh, he's gonna screw me. I gotta take his crap away if I get the chance. I don't think I'm going to. Damn it, I don't go there. Damn it, oh. You know what? Oh, I think I can manage this. Hold on, hold on. He can't screw me. He used a bad one. All right. Give me the auto one or the screw one. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Here we go. Come on, come on, come on. Sorry, chat. Hold on a second. I'll be right back with you. This is the best opportunity I've gotten so far. Come on. No! Ugh. Yes! Mmm! My last name and project. Ha ha ha. Oh, that's cool. I thought you were way into Hess Trucks. Finally, we beat it, that son of a... Mmm! Jackal Neck, Mystery Man. Oh, his... Uh-oh, what is going on? Did we beat it? Oh, man. Thumbs. We beat it! All right! We beat the game! Woo! That was rough. Whew. What do you think, Bubble Wrap? That was a fun little diversion. You liked it a lot? I know Ken Masters wasn't a big fan. Oh, you know what else we beat recently, Ken Masters? Star Trek TNG on the Super Nintendo. We beat that one about, I don't know, a month ago, a month and a half. My arm and my thumb, that killed it. Holy crap. Holy crap. I like the art style. All right, is there any more, like... Nope, looks like that's it. Dun 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 bum 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 bum. Dun 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 bum. So what do you guys want to play tomorrow? You guys want to do the Paperboy thing? I'm thinking we might. We might do both Paperboys. One and two. I'm not sure. Decisions. That sounds decent. Burger Time or Rad Racer? No. And No, I think that's gonna do it for us today, GN Boston. Thank you guys so much for hanging out. I got a new credit screen for you. If you like the 80s, you're gonna love it. I just thought I would jump on and play something to, you know, short today. And then tomorrow, I think we're gonna do a long session of Paperboy. But I want to say thank you so much, Chris Axel, again, for the follow. GN Boston with the host. Ken Masters with the follow. Bubble Wrap with the bits. Max Wicked with the host. And Hess Project with the follow. I appreciate you guys. We're going to raid somebody called Dan Bear Pig in the South Park, hitting the South Park theme there. I'm going to roll the credits. Thank you guys so much, and I will see you very, very soon. Here we go.
Great, Doc. Thanks.
Dr. Brown, I brought this note back from the future, and now it's erased.
Of course it's erased.
But what does that mean?
It means your future hasn't been written yet. No one's has. Your future is whatever you make it. So make it a good one. Both of you.
We will, Doc!
Stand back! All right, boys, buckle up!